Hello there, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to make sweet potato with jaggery syrup.
Gur wale shakkarkand is a recipe for people with a sweet tooth. When sweet potatoes are cooked with jaggery, it becomes a yummy treat. This is a two ingredient easy recipe and takes only 10 minutes to be ready. I've taken about 700 grams of sweet potato and half cup of jaggery. I'm washing the sweet potatoes very well to remove all the dirt stuck on it. I'm grating the jaggery now. You can also cut into chunks, but I just find grating much easier. The jaggery is ready to be used. Now let's prep our potatoes. I will cut the sweet potatoes into equal sized pieces just for even cooking. In a pressure cooker, I will add the sweet potatoes and then I will also add the jaggery. You can reduce the amount of jaggery according to your liking. I will add half cup of water, put the lid on and pressure cook this for one whistle. After one whistle, switch off the flame and let the pressure release on its own. Now check if the potatoes are done. As you can see, they have cooked well. I will dish out the potatoes now. As you can see, there is some jaggery liquid left in the cooker, which I will simmer on a high flame to make a reduction. The jaggery liquid is thickening to this beautiful caramelized sticky sauce, which I will then pour on top of our sweet potatoes. This jaggery sauce is completely optional as the potatoes are already sweet. The choice is yours, but I'm going to indulge and add this to the potatoes. So you can enjoy this as an evening snack or as a dessert or at any time of the day. I hope you like this recipe and will make it too. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching.
Also, don't forget to hit the bell icon for notifications.